Wait. Could you go back to the start for me?
When you even listening? What are we even paying you for?
It's not we, it's what am I paying him for?
Yes, we know you make more money than me. How many times are you gonna bring that up?
Alright, Mr. and Mrs. Tan, let's just do a recap. So, Mrs. Tan, you have been cheating on him with your boss. And Mr. Tan, you have been cheating on her with her sister, yeah?
And I make a lot more money than him.
Yeah, and you make more money than him, okay. Now, both of you came to me to solve the problem. And to solve the problem, we have to first look at the root of the issue. So, do you two love each other?
I guess so.
Guess? You'll guess that one?
Okay, so, I have some peanut butter here. And Mark, I'm going to have you smear it all over Sarah's face.
Wait, what for?
You paid for it, remember?
Embrace the process.
This peanut butter represents the sin of cheating. And by putting it all over her face, it's like we're putting the truth out there in the open for us to tackle the problem.
He cheated too.
No, no, Sarah. Mark will get his just punishment. And I have just the thing for it. Slap him.
Wait!
But how do you feel?
Slightly better.
Pain.
So, slap him again. If you feel like it works, of course.
Wait, let me speak! All I did was give her a tender facial at best. And she slapped me like what, 4 times?
Embrace the process, baby. Your words, not mine. After all, I'm the one who's paying.
Money again? When will you stop?
Oh, maybe I should have stopped when I married a useless and young guy like you, knowing that I would be the one with a bigger dick in the house.
What does my age have to do with any of this? Maybe that's why your younger sister is better in bed.
Okay. I can sense a lot of resentment in the room.
No shit!
Instead of focusing on the negative, why not we try to focus on the positive? In the next exercise, I will be the medium of contact. So, okay, just sit in the middle.
Shoop, shoop.
Okay. Now, I think there is a misunderstanding between both of you. So, I will translate. Okay. Mark, can I call you Marcus?
No.
Yeah, Marcus. Please tell Sarah why you love her. But to me, please. Yeah.
She's quite alright.
Okay, I want you to say like I'm Sarah, so if it helps.
Okay, Sarah, even though you're older than me, I think you have this drive and passion that makes me really love you.
Sarah, you are an old hag, but I guess experience counts for something. Yeah. Okay, Sarah, your turn. Please tell Marcus how you feel about him.
Mark.
But to me, please. Yeah.
Mark, so although you make way less money than me and you're a lot younger, but you made me laugh and you made my life more vibrant.
Okay, Marcus, you're utterly useless, but I guess you're funny sometimes. Ah, that was awesome. Okay, I have a bowl of strawberries here, and Marcus, you are going to pass the strawberry with your mouth to Sarah. Oh, that's a good one, yeah. Ah! But to me, please. Yeah. Hello? Ah, wunderbar. So now we kiss, yeah? Ah! But to me, please. Come here. Ah! Ooh, hair pulling. I love that. Oh, meine Güte. Yeah, Sarah. You saw that burning passion that Marcus had and I? So I'm going to pass that from Marcus to you. Alright, come here!
Johannes!
Scheiße, meine Güte, ich habe eine Limonade nicht getrunken!
Ha!
How many times have I told you not to pretend to be a therapist? And this is the fourth time you spoke to my patients.
But this schedule is a good part.
Mr. and Mrs. Tan, we are so sorry. I'll be right here. You come here! Why can't you just behave like an adult? You're ruining my career!
You slapped my bum!
Was it me or there was something really hot about that session?
Yeah, I don't really know what that was, but I guess it worked.
Wow, banana.
That was exciting. Wunderbar. So now we kiss, ja? But to me, please. We bump it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. You bump into my hard part. Oh. I think you bump into his soft part.
Oh, shit.
Johannes.
Heidi.
How many times have I stopped telling you to, like, stop telling you, sorry, you need to, like, stop telling you.